This is it. You've become the driver's world
champion. World champion! World champion!
Job and well deserved.
Whoa. World champion. World Drivers Champion. Get in there.
So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. We also crown the new champion today, as their lead at the top is now an insurmountable one. What a great year it's been for Formula One. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Difficult call, but I'd say Lance Stroll. He was committed the entire race, and it's paid off with the result.
And here's how things are shaping up at the Constructors' Championship. So then, Ferrari have now moved
champion
out of sight and out of reach. It's another triumph for the Italian team as they play the World Constructors' Championship. After all that excitement, it's time for a lie down, I think. Thanks for joining us, and goodbye until the next race.
World champion.
Good day today. Tell us about it from your perspective.
Yeah.
How are you feeling after that win?
Trophy earned.
To be up on the podium. Well, looks like your luck has changed. Things went a lot better than last weekend, didn't they? It's looking like your team is lagging behind in terms of development. What's the reason behind this? Appreciate your time.
World champion. World champion, world champion, world champion. How's that sound? World champion, world champion.